4,700 Kenner, 4,600 Wilton, 6,000 Novatest. Temperature 4, 2.1. Altimeter 2-3-9. Radio runway 16 center and 16 right approach is in use. Landing runway 16 center and 16 right. Departing the 16 left. Notices to airmen. Please make all runway assignments and hold short instructions. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. Advise on initial contact. You have information Sierra. Sierra Lacoma International Airport ATIS information Sierra. 21530. Land 190 at 6. Visibility 10. Wide rate. 2,700 Kennard, 4,600 Wilton, 6,000 Overcast. Temperature 4, 2.1. Altimeter 2-3-9. Radio runway 16 center and 16 right approach is in use. Landing runway 16 center and 16 right. Departing the 16 left. Notices to airmen. Please make all runway assignments and hold short instructions. VFR aircraft say direction of flight.
Sierra Latar, very good evening. It's Alaskan 119.
Alaska 119, Sierra Latar, go ahead.
Latar, very good evening. It's Alaska 119. We are starting November 9th. Information Sierra, because we are just too Anchorage.
In Alaska 119, your code of Anchorage International Airport by the Bangor 9 departure when it's filed. Fly by a third, except maintain 90,000, correction, 7,000. Expect flight level 36010 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 124.2, squawk 1557.
Okay, cleared to Anchorage Osborne, Bangor 9, Bangor 9 departure, and it's filed. This climb 7,000 feet, expecting 360 left 10 minutes after departure. Cloud frequency 1-4, this one's 2, squawking 1-5-5-7, now less than 119.
Ask 119, that is correct. Official start at your indiscretion, expect runway 16 left for departure, coming for taxi.
Okay, 16 left,
and
we're calling Steffi, thanks,
Alaska 119. Flex 932 Heavy, working to Seattle. Taxi to the gate via Papa Bravo Cross Runway 161.
Roger, we're in the taxi via Papa Bravo, clear to cross 161.
Seattle clearance delivery, Delta 1729 Heavy, looking to pick up clearance to Atlanta. Alright.
Delta 1729 Heavy, you are cleared to the Atlanta International Airport as filed. Maintain 7,000, expect flight level 39010 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 124.2, squawk 1504.
Clear to Atlanta is filed. Climate maintains 7,000. Expect flight level 390. Departure is on 124.2. And can you say SWAT code again? I didn't catch last two digits. Delta 1729 Heavy.
1729 heavy squawk code was 1504.
1504 for Delta 1729 heavy. Thank you so much.
That 1729 heavy read map was correct. Christian, start at your indiscretion. Expect runway 16 left for departure. Call me for taxi.
16 left for departure. Thank you very much and have a good day, Delta 1729. We'll see you soon. Alright, 1504. 124.2. Oh, it feels nice to be back in the cockpit. Okay. I don't know if these packs need to be on. Oh, they're all auto, that's why. I won't worry about them.
Hydraulics.
Get our checklist up.
Southwest 3744, I just changed my flight plan, just a short hop to Portland, Oregon. The aircraft is 0.73L and I'm at gate 83. Information is here.
Southwest 3744, standby codes number one. Southwest 3744, can you accept that route to Seattle, direction Portland? Seattle Tower Delta 81 Heavy, wait till you're looking for IFR to anchor this way.
Let's see. Got a whole bunch of people on the ground tonight at Seattle. Making sure I haven't forgotten anything.
That's 81 Heavy. Your code of Anchorage International Airport FIL. Climb by said except maintain 7,000. Expect flight level 360 and 1-2 minutes after departure.
Departure frequency is 1245. 1545 on the box, that's 81 heavy. Yeah, back up. That's 81 heavy, read back was correct. Expect runway 16 left for departure, call me for taxi. I will put ready for taxi for, that's 81 heavy.
Let's see, let's get ground connections off. Wheel chocks will keep remaining on. Ground two prongs are
yes,
disconnected. Air conditioning unit is disconnected. wheel chocks, we have our parking brakes set so we can remove those. We have the APU running, passenger signs on, auto brake, and parking brakes. Speed brake is going to be armed, and we are
Southwest 3744, you're cleared to the Portland International Airport by radio vectors. Benzo then to join crater 2 arrival. Maintain 7000, expect flight level 180 when zooming after departure. Departure frequency is 124.2 squawk 1521.
Alright, I think we should be good to go. We have a long trip ahead of us.
Southwest 3744, squawk is 1521. Alright,
it's time to get going.
We got vectors to Bozo and Ayabar.
Alaska Airlines operating for us. No, we don't want de-icing treatment. Pushback, nose left. Alright. Let's get those on.
Southwest 744, read back was correct. Expect runway 16 left with park to coming for taxi.
Hopefully the stream is working well. I was having issues the other day. Trying a new video bitrate and seeing if that will work. We are ready for pushback. Alright. Locking gear. 124.2, just making sure. Flight controls, we will do that once we start pushing back. Ground equipment is clear. I guess we can do this now.
Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes.
Let's get these popped off for him.
Commencing push.
And we
conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set.
Here we go. Left looks good. Right. Up. Down. Rudder left. Oh, we can't do rudder because it's gonna give us issues. Well, that looks good. It's like we're having a bumpy ride, but that's okay. Let's get our checklist back. Flight directors I already turned on. Flight controls have been checked. Let's get the next page. Flaps, 5. Here in Seattle. Alright. Taxi lights are on. To disconnect the tiller, but I don't know if this one lets you. Looking pretty good. Our engines are going to start up after we get pushed back. We will do that in a second. saying goodbye to all of these people over here. There's a lot of them. You have two here and then a whole bunch over there. We will get the chance to see them in a second. Also have this guy, whoever might be lurking around.
Yeah, tower, Air Canada. Stand up.
Yeah,
Tower, Air Canada
335
Heavy, requesting IFR to Anchorage with information here.
Air Canada 335 Heavy, you're cleared to Anchorage International Airport as filed. Climb by 6, it maintains 7,000, expect flight level 340 1 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 124.2 squawk 1560.
It's a long walk for this guy. Especially out in the rain, I feel bad.
1560 in the box, we're at 335 heavy.
West wind 3592, runway 16 center, clear to land. Canada 335, read that was correct. Expect runway 16 left for departure, coming for captain.
16 left for departure, and we'll call you for push, because we're going to push on to an active taxiway for Canada 335 heavy.
335, roger.
Unlocking gear.
All right.
Sierra, tower break, Alaskan 119, ready, perfect.
Sounds like somebody I know.
Ask 119, runway 16 left, taxi by Bravo and Charlie.
See if we can find him.
16 left by Bravo and Charlie.
Oh, I don't know. Him. Alright, we are good to go. Actually, we need him to say left is clear, right is clear.
Clear
to start engines. Alright, give him a little wave. And we are good to start engines. Let's get this right one start up first. I'll show up right here in the center. Let's get our systems on. Do rudder real quick. Rudder looks good. There we go. Everything looks a lot better. Let's feed it some fuel. There we go. That is looking good. There we go. Now it's spinning up. Okay. Check doors. Everything looks closed and locks. Locked. Gear. Everything looks pretty stable above 200, which is good. Hydraulics, no issues. Electric fuel, leave it on the fuel page for now.
Yeah, Tower Delta 81, have you ready to taxi runway 165?
Starting engine number 2.
Delta 81 heavy, runway 16 taxi by Bravo and Charlie.
Engine number 2
is
going to
fly. 165 Charlie Delta 81 heavy, is this 777 over here and Bravo doing anything?
Alright, engine number 2 is coming alive. Look at this guy. He's going really fast. Looks like we'll be following another 777 out. All right, number two is alive. Let's get Seattle charts.
Yeah, I'll tell you, hello, Delta 2566, ILS 1600.
Delta 2566, 1910 at 6, runway 16, center clear to land.
Seattle ground, Delta 1729, heavy, ready for taxi, runway 16 left.
Delta 1729, heavy, runway 16 left, taxi via Bravo and Charlie.
16 left via Bravo, Charlie, Delta 1729, heavy. Alright, and it's time to go. Get these engines spooled up a little bit here. Maybe a little more.
Ask 119, winds are 190 F6, runway 16 left, clear for takeoff.
Oh, everyone's taking
off
now. That's good. Passenger signs on. Alright, now that we are rolling, we can turn those down just a little bit. Hydraulic pressure, she is great. Oh, never mind, we're good. Okay. Bravo and Charlie. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard Delta Airlines Flight 1729, service to Atlanta for the Super Bowl tonight. Should be a relatively good flight. We have a lot of clouds and a lot of rain, so it might be a little bit bumpy and not much to see, but that's alright because we all know that it's going to be a lot of fun when we arrive for the Super Bowl in just a few hours. Be about 5 hour flight with mild turbulence and a nice tailwind for the way all the way down, so we should get there pretty quick, but might be a little bit bumpy, so we'll do our best to keep it comfortable for you guys. As always, we thank you for flying Delta and we hope to see you on our next flight. We'll be with you soon as after we take off, so if you all find your seats, put your tray tables and seat backs up. We will be right back with you after we're in the air. I'm a little rough on those announcements, but it's whatever. Look at this guy.
165 final flight, that's 81 heavy.
Wow. It's a good time to fly. Can turn off our APU now. Alright. Get comfortable in my seat. Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
2556, welcome to Seattle. Taxi to the gate by Mike Bravo, cross runway 164.
Okay, Mike Bravo, parking cross 164, that's 2556.
Alright, we will be on Charlie just over here a little bit. we will be taking off after this 777, which is the same aircraft type that we are flying.
And yeah, looks like we missed Mike Aircraft November. That's all right, that's
2556. 556, Roger, Cross 16 left at November.
Cross 16 left on November, that's 2556.
It looks like we're waiting behind this guy for a little bit longer.
I'm not sure.
Alright, APU is off. I already got those lights. Everything looks good. That's good. Alright. We'll turn on our strobe lights and...
Running lights. And, sorry, 2536. I just wanted to confirm we're still at 30 o'clock across 16 left. It sounded like there was aircraft there for takeoff.
2556, formative, you are still clear to cross 16 left.
That water is kind of cool. I wonder where he's flying. He's flying to Anchorage in Alaska. That's pretty cool. Alright. Let's make sure we have our frequency typed in. 124.2 for departure and squawk codes are set. I think I'm good to go.
Southwest 3744, runway 16 left, taxi via Bravo and Charlie.
Alright, so I'll probably have us heading and then make a turn here. 16
left, thank you.
81 heavy winds are 140F4, runway 16 left, clear to
take. Alright, Kevin Williams, clear to take off on 6 left, Delta 81 heavy.
Monitor radar display. Go around, wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead.
Oh, there we go. I figured that one out. Is this guy rolling yet? Oh yeah, he's gone. Means that we will be lining up in just a second.
Delta 81 heavy, airborne, climbing 3600.
81 heavy, contact departure.
Over to departure, Delta 81 heavy.
Delta 729, runway 16 left, line up and wait.
Runway 16 left, line up and wait, Delta 1729 heavy. Alright, now we can start moving. All right, here we go. We Apparently you can hear Mia in the background. That's probably not a good thing. Get our parking brakes set. Heading lights are coming on. Maybe not. There we go. Landing lights. Taxi lights are off and strobe lights are on. We are good to go. Tilt above a few degrees. There we go. Now we don't have to worry about
that. 1729 heavy winds are 140 at 4 runway 16 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff runway 16 left, Delta 1729 heavy. Oh, forgot about that one. All right, here we go. Lots of traffic in Seattle today. Rotate. By Seattle.
That's 1729 contact departure.
124.2 for Delta 1729. Have a good day and enjoy the Super Bowl tonight. Alright. Seattle departure, Delta 1729 heavy at 5,000. Oh, he's closing in 5 minutes. So we won't have to deal with him.
I'm sorry, Delta 1729. We're contact climb and maintain flight level 390.
Up to 390, thank you, Delta 1729.
Delta 1729, when able to proceed direct normie, resume low navigation.
Direct normie, then resume low navigation, Delta 1729 heavy. Normie. Alright. It's kind of a shame that he'll be gone, but. Alright. Turning direct normie. Let's get these flaps up. You can't see anything. It's fantastic. Weather radar test. Well, that's not good.
Alonso 118, contact Vancouver Center on 133.7. Have a nice day.
Yeah, 130 is something. You have a great evening. I left 190.
Thanks. Usual, thanks.
gotta start climbing a little bit. There we go, that should be better. Alright, back up on our way. Look at that climb rate. This thing has no mercy. Just gonna keep on going. Starting to be able to see things. That's good. Alright, now that we're above 10,000 feet, we can get electronic device signals on. Let the flight attendants make that announcement.
Contact Vancouver Center on 133.7. Have a nice flight.
Oh, that lighting is nice. Okay.
Delta 1729, Seattle Center is closing in the next minute. No further ATC services are available. Radio service is terminated. Change supervisor frequencies approved. Have a nice flight.
Going to Unicom and have a good night, Delta 1729. Thanks for the ATC. All right.
Yeah. Delta 81, contact Vancouver Center on 133.7. Good day.
All right. We are on our own now. The only tower we have, or any control for that matter, until we reach Memphis is through Denver. That's not for another hour, so it's going to be quiet. I'm probably going to grab some food and get some work done, but we are on our way to Atlanta. At the time, there are now 70 arrivals into Atlanta, 26 departures, so things started to calm down. We have Atlanta ground. Approach, delivery, more approach, Derek Troy is online, which is cool. Derek Troy is a friend of mine, and hopefully we will get to see him soon. More approach, tower, another tower, so we have north and south tower, and then ATIS, so we don't have any lack of control. On top of that, we have Memphis and Atlanta centers, and Denver center on the way. This thing just keeps on climbing. 24,000 feet, setting standard. Well, I'm going to mute my microphone so it doesn't pick up background noise, but it was fun taking off, and next time I will be on will be in Denver, so I will see you all there. All right, we are back. What, 33.65? Memphis Center, Delta 1729 Heavy at flight level 390.
Delta 1729, Memphis Center, go to the radar contact.
Alright, I need to close that door.
I'm sorry, say it again, please.
Memphis Center, Memphis 906.
It's still not good, man. That's you're broken and unreadable.
Memphis Center, 1806, server check.
1806, alright, I got you now. 1806, squawk 5671.
5671, 1806.
Delta 1729, Delta maintain flyable 330.
Down to 330, Delta 1729.
1806, radar contact.
Cool, radar contact, 1806.
Manhattan 303, leave my airspace. Andy's offline, change to advisory approved tonight.
Glad you to call him. You have a good night.
Alright, 132.97. There we go. Mm-hmm.
69 at 455, descend via the barbecue 2 arrival, landing south, and the south timber is 2993. Delta 1729, contact Atlanta Center 132.97, good night.
Going to Atlanta Center, have a good night yourself, Delta 1729 Heavy.
United 455, reset transponder, squawk 564.
United 1900?
Affirm, that was 1900 calling.
Well, I got that Memphis on 133.65, hold on.
133.65, have a great night.
Oh no.
Meridian 202, Memphis, 133.65. Meridian 202, contact Memphis, 133.65.
Memphis 3365,
2030. Hello,
Southwest 333, 15 miles from the
7th
November, we
arrive
with
3000. Lower Southwest 333,
I'm not going to
work on board,
I'm going to
maintain from
240. Mm-hmm. Do you have any,
Atlanta Center, Delta 1729 Heavy at flight level 330.
Delta 1729, Alabama, work on board.
This guy's accent is pretty heavy.
Atlanta, we're at 1229, flight level 350, approximately 80 south of Ricky.
Southwest 6847, set the squawk 2004. Southwest 6847, set the squawk 2004. 2004.
2004,
set the squawk 2004. Number 127, 170 Juliet, radar contact, altitude.
5,000
up to 8,000, 170. Number 1217 Juliet, Roger. Driving temperature 240, left carry, direct to Bobsey.
Up to 240, direct to Bobsey, 170 Juliet.
Delta 1729, design main temperature level 240.
Down to 240, level 1729 heavy.
Atlanta Center, this is Eric Kennedy, 765, checking in with you, flight level 330. We are currently squawking 4705.
Atlanta Center, 765, set the squawk 2060.
2060, Eric Kennedy, 765.
I'm leaving Atlanta, American 565 with you, leveling out at flight level 290.
Who's calling me?
Who's calling me?
This is American 565.
Why does he say this is... He already
knows. American 565, where are you at?
Oh wait, he was asking, that's fine. Okay.
American 565 is about 4 nautical miles south of Goose.
American 565, set the squawk 2006.
006 on American 565.
Looks like the stream isn't having too many issues so far. That's good.
American 565, you're 1.1. You should have maintained for level 2-4 feet at 5 of the pressure.
Number 240, pilot discussion, American 565.
That's on 365, contact. You should have maintained for level 2-4 feet at 5 of the pressure.
19 minutes until arrival.
240, out of discretion at kind of 765.
I'm going to check the airport and I'm going to radar contact.
Alright, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Delta 1230 Atlanta, Center Squawk 2046.
Let's see, 09 left, I think. Where's
Squawk
2046,
Delta 1230.
Oh, I don't know.
Delta 1230, you're a rare contact.
Alright, we'll see where they put me for landing.
Okay, I want to shoot you, Joe.
£21,000 of fuel left. That sounds perfect.
Southwest 333 cross Sinka, I don't maintain 114,000.
Say again, Southwest
233. Southwest 333 cross Sinka, I don't maintain 114,000.
Can we have a spelling on that?
Yes, sir. Looking your, I'm watching your route. In your flight plan, and you feed the Sinka 6 arrival. Alright? We have that cross Sinka, LMK 14,000.
Yeah, yeah, cross Sinka, LMK
333. Guys, Mike needs a fix. Thought mine was bad. Okay. See if Derek Troy is still on. Line to 5.
Delta 9-9-340, do speed 2-5, get it up.
Please speed 2-5, get it up, Delta 9-9-3-4.
Southwest 1267, contact Jackson, Milo, 134.5, goodbye.
Jacksonville 134.85, Southwest 1267, thanks very much to you.
Why does everyone have interesting accents that are super legible? Or unreadable.
Delta 458, Center Squawk 2020.
Good.
So I have Derek Troy at Atlanta. Alright.
Hurricane 765, Chris, we had to maintain 1414,000.
Chris, we have 14,000 there, kind of the 765.
Number 1217 unit, you are 51280. You're clear for level 240. You will be here to be on the team for level 240. Are you
Yes,
I will amend your final altitude, but maintain 280.
All right, maintain flight level 280, 17 Juliet.
Delta 458, Jet Squawk 2020.
Alright, let's see what my weather says.
Squadron 2020, Squadron
58. Delta 458, welcome aboard.
3006.
Shuttle 6022, contact approach 128.1, correction, 128.0.
1122,
have a great night. Thank you for your service. Good job.
American 1991, 14,000.
American 1991, NFA, welcome aboard. Can I meet you
from 230? I'm just having 230, American 1991.
Alright, hopefully it drops me pretty quick.
Delta 1729 costs cheaper. I don't maintain 1313,000 Atlanta landing this. Altimeter 3 Pier 306.
Cross cheaper at 13,000 Delta 1729. Alright, we are going back down.
Delta 9934, contact Atlanta approach 128.0.
128.0, Delta 9934.
Alright, so we have 26 arrivals, 16 departures out of Atlanta. Quite a few people on the ground, but things have calmed down since the game has actually started, so won't be as fun as it would have been a few hours ago. That's totally fine though.
I'm only gonna see 565 is running 1414,000.
3006.
I have 333 contact approach 128.0. So I have 333 Atlanta Center. So I have 333 Atlanta Center.
I'm going to say 333 again.
So I went 333, contact approach 128.0.
128.0,
Atlanta Center, can you confirm waypoint for Arcana 765?
Atlanta Center 765, your waypoint, you have that waypoint in your private ride. This is wind. We keep India, November gone.
Roger, wing, I misheard you for Arcana 765.
Oh no. Thought I was gonna crash there. Alright, we are good. Let's bring the altimeter up to 3006. Alright.
American 565, call to the approach 128.0.
128.0, call this message.
Tango 6847, Atlanta Center, which arrival you will be due today in Atlanta?
Tango
6847, which arrival you will be doing in Atlanta tonight?
The other one arrival.
Tower 6847, cross OG, and maintain 1414,000.
Cross OG to 140.
Alright, we will have quite a few people landing while we are, though. It's like we will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th in line.
Atlanta 7 ','////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////////
Actually start to see the ground now. Pretty foggy though.
Delta Airlines 1230. Request descent down to flight level 230, please.
Pitchy 1 day with Delta 203 across Pitchy. How to maintain 1414. How to maintain 1313,000.
Alright, we only need about. You only need one. Let's grab that checklist.
Is that all call for Delta 1230?
Delta 1230, cross pitch, you had to maintain 1313,000.
Cross Pepsi at flight level 130 to Airlines 1230.
Delta 2030, that's correct. Atlanta landing east, altimeter 3006. Number 1271 is, or number 1217 Juliet, cross OT,
right.
Adam Jane 1414,000, Atlanta Landing East, altimeter 3006.
Cross Aussie at 14,000, altimeter 3006, challenge 1217 Juliet.
November 5627 Echo, descending the seat to arrival at Atlanta Landing East, altimeter 3006.
This is Beer, safe to arrival at the altimeter 3006 for VM 27 Echo. Thanks.
Is a lot of traffic, okay. Should be fun. Looks like we'll have a landing at an arrival time of 6:10, roughly.
Delta 1729, contact approach 128.0.
128.0, Delta 1729, heavy. Have a good night. Alright.
Delta 2511, contact Washington on
128.0,
119.1.
Oh? Sounds like someone's drunk on the frequency.
Atlanta departure, Delta 2140 with you, climbing through 3,000 for 10,000.
Delta 2140, Atlanta departure, radar contact, climbing through 14,000.
Climbing maintain 14,000, Delta 2140.
Delta 17, or Atlanta approach Delta 1729 heavy at 10,000.
Delta 1729 heavy, one approach, good evening. Fire heading 160, the settlement from 4,000, but those visual approach from the Ava.
Fly heading 160. Zero and down to 4,000 Delta 1729.
Hey.
Hi. Okay, I'll be there in a second. I see. That's our field elevation. 1,000, all right.
Turn around 1329 or 7 Delta 2140.
As I approach, this is Sun Country 77 with you, passing through 8,400, heading to Hurricane, waypoint.
Sun Country 77, departure with a 5,500.
Okay,
1729 from the
Running a prayer, can you tell?
No, I can't.
Why not?
Say again for Delta 1729.
Hey, this is Kushi 77. I'm not able to hear ya.
1729 from the So it goes 333, turn right heading 330. So it goes 329, turn left heading 050.
Left 050 for Delta 1729, thank you.
Good evening again, Delta 1166 with you, passing through 8,100 feet.
Delta 1166, I want to butcher with a contact climb maintain
14,000. Roger that, climb maintain 14,000, Delta 1166.
So 333, turn right heading 350. So 1729, turn right, heading 070, join the 8-mile fertilizer. The field at 12 o'clock in 10 miles, report the field.
070 to the localizer, and we see the field, also 1729.
So 1729, thanks, clear the rest from the 8 left, contact tower 191, get it.
Let's see. 08 left to tower Delta 1729. Let's see, departure arrival. Oh, jeez.
Departure Delta 2799, 7,000 for 10.
Atlanta Tower, Delta 1729, heavy, 08 left.
Atlanta
at 3000. All right, well, just going to wing it by this point. Atlanta Tower, Delta 1729 Heavy, final runway 808 left. We're also heading straight towards the ground. Tower won't answer me back, which is problematic.
Delta 1729 Heavy,
you're clear to landing. Thank you so much. Sorry about that, Delta 1729. Alright.
May or may not have been watching the halftime show.
I don't blame you, that sounds great.
I was hoping Sweet Victory would be played from SpongeBob.
That was a little glitchy. I couldn't turn off the alarm for the autopilot for a second. I guess I should probably get my brakes on. That was an interesting landing, but we completed it to say the least. Hold short 8 right at Bravo 10, Delta 1729 Heavy. Alright, we should probably get going then.
Thank you for your service and being online. Have a good night, Air Shuttle 6022. Thanks for flying. We'll see you later.
Let's see how much we landed with. Alright, we were a little bit heavy. 275. So it was a half decent landing, I guess. Alright, auto brake needs to come off. Yeah, so I, after landing, well, my computer was kind of stuttering a little bit, so as I was landing, I suppose, I was having issues like turning off alarms and stuff, and so I was trying to do that, but at the same time, my mom was telling me to come up for dinner, and that guy was off watching the halftime show, so it was chaotic, but we're still on the ground, luckily, and everyone is alive. Let's get the flaps up. I don't know if he'll mind me crossing or not.
1729 heavy cross 8 right at Bravo 10, taxi via Echo Foxtrot here. Have a nice night.
Cross runway 8 right at Bravo 10, Echo Foxtrot Sierra 2 gates. Thank you so much, Delta 1729. Alright. Guy's pretty cool though, not gonna lie. It's like, oops, sorry, wasn't controlling. I was watching the halftime show. Yeah, okay. I can empathize with that. Alright. Bravo 10. Bravo 10's going to go over to Echo. Echo Foxtrot Sierra, where's Sierra? Whoa. Distracted.
Attention, for Clint, the last arrow is closing. For Clint, in the taxi and takeoff, contact 7132.97, 3297.
Brake temperature. Yeah, I did use a lot of brakes. It was interesting though, because I was keeping my nose held high for a little bit, and I didn't realize until I was halfway down the runway. And so, like, I wasn't... I think it mostly had to do with the spoilers being off, because I forgot about those with everything going down, but... otherwise, I guess it all worked out well. That brake temperature thing is going to bug me for a bit. Now we'll go over to Echo here. To be on this side of the airport. So my parking spot is just over on the other side of this little thing. turn here. That was pretty chaotic, though. What are the gate numbers on these? F2? Alright. I'll pull up to one and then call for services like this. Here, and we're just going to check what the number on that one is. Foxtrot 3. I'm probably going to call that good and not do services and everything because I need to get up for dinner, but that was fun.